Oh yeah, this was the part that gave me a freaking headache.
Now I remember.
Okay, so what you have to do is go here. Nope. Easy. Yeah, go here, then move the truck to the left, which is freaking impossible. Oh, actually, it's... Wow, I'm doing it! One micrometer at a time. So, you have to move this to the left, and then you can exit. Damn, this is slow work. It's really slow work. We're here. Oh crap, no. I don't have to get stuck. Oh, come on, is that it? Nope, it's not it. Wow, this is extremely slow work. It's like pushing on a building to move it a kilometer to the left. Oh damn it, almost out. Just a few damn centimeters more, come on. Come on, you lazy ass. A little bit more. Oh god damn it. So close. So damn close, and breakthrough. Holy crap, I did it, guys. Yay, another piece. I don't know what it is, but who the frick cares? I did the damn puzzle. Whoop. So where do we go through here? Whoop. Crap. Blocked. What? Here? Really? Wait, you mean we could have entered through here? Or not? Huh. Oh, I really have to change this. It's extremely awkward the way it moves right now. Alright, change. Let's leave this freaking out. Put by the regular booster, and let's go back down and see what we can see. Okay, so we did that. Now we have to explore around here, I think, for more parts. Actually, no, I picked that one that was here up. It still says 4 out of 5. I'm wondering if I missed a piece somewhere. That would be freaking catastrophal. We back again. Yeah, we don't need that anymore, and... Yeah, screw it, let's just continue to the finish of this level. So yeah. In case you haven't noticed, this puzzle involves picking up those crates and putting them on that... whatever the hell it is, anyhow. Space, of course. So, Sweet damn. Come on, left, left. Yes. One delivery done. Another one on the way. Easy. Let's try stacking. Yes. Epic win. And now the third. Let's make a leaning tower of boxes and let's knock it all down and screw up. Well, it will appear I only needed two. You live, you learn. Right, so we will need that, I think, because here comes the most freaking hard part of the whole level. And yeah, I missed a piece, I don't know where it is, but I'm not gonna go looking for it. Yeah, what we have to do is give this crap enough momentum to knock over those crates. Yeah, it was kind of hard other times, but this time, because I'm commenting it to you guys, I did it in a jiffy. So yeah, portal away? Yeah, screw that piece. I don't think it was important anyway. Yay, achievement unlocked. 1 minute 30? Really? Anyhow, yeah, when you have all pieces, you can do it in 1 minute something. And yeah, get, actually no, this goes well here, and put this back. Yeah, continuing. Chapter 6. I was burned out from a long journey, but there was no time to relax. Why not? Such a pity, man. Such a pity, Bob. Okay, so kind of twilight. Some odd objects burn. Oh, they burn me. Oops. Okay, it's good to know that some objects burn. Okay, so 5 pieces left to go. Look to the east, look to the west, one to our found easy will be the rest. Wait, what? Oh, okay, so we have to find 2 parts, one to the east, one to the west, and then combine to do something there. Yay, flame on. Something here? Yep, a trapdoor. Medium rocket. Can't wait to try it. Come on, down. Yes. So look to the east and look to the west. Oh yeah, we need that extension thing to the left. Yeah. Right. Can we extend? Yeah, I think we can. So, left down extension. Yeah, that's the ticket. Right. And on with this, I think we can ignite something. Whoop, crap. Yeah, I think we need, yeah, that. Oh yeah, now I get it. So, Let's put this back here because it's freaking vital. Up, of course. Extend this, and of course, we need some kind of propulsion. Nope, not this. There you go. And right, yeah. Alrighty, let's just fail again, I think. Wow. Just wow. Okay, new plan. Extend and repeat. I hope this will be enough. What? Still not enough? Wow. Look to the east, look to the west, and you'll find nothing much. Yeah, screw it. We'll continue next time. Oh, look, a ball. Yeah, I'll see you next time, viewer. Bye-bye.